So last week we lost one of the greats, Satoru Iwata, and he worked on many of our favorite franchises, Earthbound being one of mine, and one of his being Kirby. And he said in multiple interviews that Kirby was his favorite franchise that he worked on, so I felt it was appropriate just to do a painting for Iwata, just for him, for memory, for just for him. I don't like saying goodbyes. I think Jack and Desmond and Lost said it best.
And I'll see you in another life, brother.
And we will. And for all you guys out there, I'll see you next week. Keep it pixelated.